Growling?
Yeah.
My stomach. Oh. Yep.
Okay, can you turn that flashlight off for me, please? On the count of three. One, two, three. Thank you. Alright, we're here to spend a little time with you. If you're in here, since you turned that flashlight on, that's going to be your yes answer, okay? The other flashlight is a no. What's that flashlight? Alright, so we got a REM pod set up. You go up and touch it. You can make a light come on with a little buzzing noise. The more you grab onto it, the louder it's going to get, the more lights are going to come off. Come on. It's not going to hurt you. We got a K2 over next to your pillow. If you touch that, you can make the lights go off. Are you here with us? If so, can you make the yes flashlight go off for us? Thank you. Can you turn off the flashlight for us now? On the count of three. One, two, three. Thank you. Are you Mr. Mackey? Are you a male? Are you a female? Are you an adult? Okay, thank you. Can you turn the flashlight off for me, please? Thank you. Are you an adult male? Are you an adult female? Do you like this room? Thank you for answering. That is the yes flashlight. Can you turn that flashlight off for me now? On a count of three. One, two, three. Thank you. Can you go touch the REM pod for us? Make one of the lights go off on that. Did you live here? Did you visit here? Were you friends of the family here? Thank you. Can you turn the flashlight off for us? Can you turn the flashlight off? On the count of three. One, two, three. Thank you. Was you a business partner of the family that lived here?
Were you a famous person? Were you a powerful person?
Cut front.
Were you all up?
Yes. Up here, Mr. Mackey's room.
Oh, cool. Thank you.
Okay, if you could turn that off, please. I appreciate it. On the count of three, one, two, three. You can do it. Got another question. Thank you. Were you the former president, General Grant?
Were you a writer? Really?
Yeah.
Thank you. Can you turn off the flashlight for me now? On count three. One, two, three. Okay, turn it off. So he was a writer.
Was it Hearst a writer?
The desk right behind you, a man was a writer, actually, and shot himself and killed himself right there. So...
Where I'm standing? Or?
Right where you're standing.
Was that your desk?
No wonder I got chills over here. I didn't know that.
Yeah, you guys tapped into it. I'm like, wow.
Yep.
Yep.
Fair enough. Was he friends with the Mackeys?
No, he was here in the 1940s or 50s, I believe.
Okay.
Is what the lady told me. Okay. She used to live in the house.
Are you mad because I'm standing next to your desk? Sorry, I didn't know that your desk was behind me. Is it okay if I stand here?
Yep.
Yep.
Thank you.
I knew they were going to say that because they're pretty cool about it.
And it is chilly willy up here.
Have you looked outside? It's dumping.
Is it?
Yep. Everything's snow? White. The streets are completely covered.
Well, we may be staying the night.
Right, we might be all staying in the office.
Can you turn it off? I have a question for you. Thank you. Would you get upset if we had to stay the night here? Take that as a no. Thank you.
I heard that. Did you hear that?
Outside there?
Yep.
Uh-huh. Sound like from one of the kids' bedrooms.
Yeah.
Yep. Is that one of the kids playing? Was that one of the kids playing? Or one of the kids moving around? Yep. Kids are sure active here.
Aren't they? They're very playful.
Do you like it here?
I just got really, really cold.
On your, on what would be your left
all,
side?
Yeah, all over my arm area, just in front of me.
Yep.
Am I in front of your camera?
Nope.
Okay, thank you.
Oh, that's what that is. I kept feeling myself like bump up against something, but it's like globe.
That's an 1800s globe.
I'll take a step to the left.
You're okay.
Thank you.
That was my stomach. I apologize.
It's all good.
Because over there, it sounded like it came from the bedroom.
You're not alone. He asked me that earlier. He's like, was that you? I'm like, what? He looks like a grumble, like growl. I'm like, oh, that was my stomach. Don't worry, dude. I'm a fat kid. It happens. Sorry.
We hear things in the attic, too, when we're on this floor. So you'll hear walking up there, too. There's snow plowing.
Oh, okay. I'm like,
Yep, this is snowmelt.
Hearing all kinds of weird sounds that are all explainable.
With the eclipse and the snowstorm and everything, it's going to be extremely active.
Hey, but at least they're being on top of it and plowing.
Yeah. Well, we might not be able to move our cars because they're going to block us. You know how when the snowplow goes by, it pushes up against the cars?
Oh, do we need to move?
I don't know. I should go down and look on it. I'll leave these here, but I'm going to have my phone, go down and look, see what's going on.
Okay.
Make sure everything's all right. It'd be the first time I got snowed in here.
Yep. He says yep. Is Mr. Mackey here with us? Is Mrs. Mackey here with us? Is it just you, the writer, here? Is it you and the kids here? So it's you and the kids here?
Okay, can you turn the flashlight off for us? On the count of three. One, two, three.
All right. You can turn it off, please. On the count of three. One, two, three. Come on. You can do it. Thank you. Did you die in here? Thank you. You can turn it off now. On the count of three. Thank you. Do you like talking to us with the flashlights? All right, thank you.
They just plowed the main street, not this one yet.
Okay.
All right. How's your neighbor at life?
Sorry.
What? She get something?
Check out that picture. Glowing eyes.
Glowing eyes?
That's not Check. Reflection of the flash.
Mm-mm. Oh, wow. Sorry.
There you go. Was that a set of glowing eyes that Donnie just caught on the picture? Or was that just a regular set of eyes?
That was my stomach again, sorry.
It's okay. Yep. He just said you caught a pair of eyes on camera.
The weird thing is this is a picture of two quails. It doesn't look like a quail.
Here. Let me. That almost looks like, I'm not even lying, dude, but that almost looks like a dog.
What?
Okay. I'm gonna pause.
Drop the camera for a minute.
Alright. Is Mr. Flood still here?
I could have swore I just saw a shadow peek around the corner up from Mrs. Mackey's room.
I just thought I heard a thump.
Oh my god. And it, yeah. I saw a dark shadow just kind of lean out and look in this room.
Was that you that just peeked around the corner? If it was, can you make it brighter? Or if that was, oh, yep.
Can I hear talking? Mm. Sound like a woman.
Okay, if you could, ooh, dude, I just got goosebumps. Sorry, everybody. I turned the camera sideways, my apologies. All right, can you turn it off? I have a question, please. Come on, you can do it. Thank you. On the count of three. Good job. Was that Mrs. Mackey that just peeked around?
Mm-hmm.
Strong yes.
It's my girl.
Hi, Mrs. Mackey. Thank you for joining us. You have a beautiful house. It might be the wind.
That wind is crazy.
Yes, it is. Thank you so much, Mrs. Mackey. Alright, can you turn it off, please? On the count of three. One, two, three. Thank you.
Very good.
Thank you so much. That was very polite of you. I appreciate that. Are you happy that we're here talking to you? Huh? Yeah, Donnie?
Mm-hmm.
Do you like us talking to you, Mrs. Mackey? Are you still here, Mrs. Mackey?
I guess she didn't like us here.
Thank you. Oh, he must be on Facebook Live. All right, Mrs. Mackey, can you turn it off? I have another question for you, please. Can you turn it off on the count of three? One, two, three. Thank you. Is it okay if we be here and talk with you, Mrs. Mackey?
Yeah.
We don't mean any harm. We just want to learn more about you. Drove a long way to talk to you. Is that okay if we talk to you for a while? Please? All right. Well, is it okay if we talk to the other people that are here? If they want to talk to us? Alright. Well, we're going to take a break, folks. I've got to go swap out a battery, so we'll be back shortly.
Gotta warm up.
Oh, can you turn off that flashlight for me, please? On count three. One, two, three.
Can you please turn it off? On the count of three. One, two, three.
Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, so that's going to be this flashlight for this room. Are you an adult? Are you a child? Are you a teenager? Ooh. All right.
No teenager, yes child.
All right, can you turn off the flashlights for me, please? Count three. One, two, three.
Thank you. Oh, come on. Can you turn the other one off? Come on. Please. Thank you.
All right. So, flashlight next to that orange light there.
Is the yes.
Flashlight.
Yep.
Okay. So, I'll ask again. Okay. Can you shut it off for me? Or do you already know as an ask?
What, are you a child?
No, teenager. Oh. Child one didn't light up. Okay, can you shut it off for me, please? On the count of three. One, two, three. All right, can you turn off the flashlight for us? One. Thank you. Are you a teenager? Are you a child?
Are you an adult?
Thank you. Can you shut the flashlight off for us now? All right. Can you turn off the flashlights for us now, please? One, two, 3. Thank you. Are you an adult female? Thank you. Are you Mrs. Mackey? Thank you. You should flash that off for us, please. One, two, three. Thank you. Is this your nightgown or whatever it is laying on the bed here? Thank you. Can you shut the flashlight off now for us? One. Thank you. Do you like talking to us, or do you want us to leave you alone? Or let me rephrase that. Do you like talking to us? No response to that one?
Nope. That was a no.
That's not okay. Can you shut the flashlight off for us, please? One, two, three. Okay. All right, can you shut them off for us? One. Two, three.
Come on, Mrs. Mackey. Can you please shut them off? Can you shut the other one off, please? Thank you.
Do you want us to leave you alone? Do you want us to leave your bedroom?
Or are you just shy?
Thank you. Okay, can you shut the flashlight off? On a count three? One, two, three. Five. Go ahead and shut it off. Thank you. We'll leave you alone. We're gonna go talk to the kids, okay? Thank you for talking with us.
Here, do you want to hold it?
Huh? Alright, if you're here, we got a ring pod set up, we got two flashlights. If you turn on one of the flashlights right now, that would be your guest's answer. Thank you. Can you shut it off now?
No.
Count of three, turn off the flashlights. One, two, three. Can you please turn off the flashlights? Alright, turn off the other flashlight for us, please. One, two, three. Thank you. Are you the dark shadow that people have been seeing floating against the wall and stuff? Alright, thank you. Can you turn off the flashlight now, please? Please turn on the flashlight for us. Thank you. Can you touch the REM pod, the orange light there, and make one of the lights go off on that? Turn on the flashlight, please. All right, turn the flashlights off. I have some more questions for you. One, two, three. Are you a miner? Thank you. Can you turn the flashlight off now for me, please? Can you turn that flashlight off for me, please? One, two, three. Okay, turn the flashlight all the way off for him, please. Did you live in this house at some point? If If you lift her, make the yes flashlight go brighter. Okay, turn it all the way off for me, please. Do you like scaring people that comes in this house? If so, make the flashlight go brighter. Alright, can you step away from the flashlight, turn it off, let her ask a question? One, two, three. Can you turn it all the way off for me, please? All the way's off, buddy. All right, can you shut that flashlight off for me, please? One, two, three. Okay, turn them all the ways off, please. Thank you. Can you turn off the other one now, please? Did you work for Mr. Mackey? Okay, shut it off for me, please. Okay, can you turn the flashlights off, please? On the count of three. One, two, three. Can you shut the other flashlight off for me, please? Do you not care that you're scaring people that come here to take tours of this home? Count of three, I ask you, turn that flashlight off. One, two, three. On count of three, can you turn the flashlight off for me, please? One, two, three.
All right, can you please turn it off? We've got some questions to ask. Yes.
Alright, so you touch it even more, it's gonna light up more lights. Yeah, see? Alright, can you turn the flashlight off for me, please? Flashlight on the count of three. One, two, three.
Come on, you can do it.
Thank you. Like I said before, you touch that machine even more, you'll make the thing go stronger.
Are you one of the children?
Can you turn off the flashlight now? Can you turn off the flashlight on count three? One, two, three. Are you a little boy? Are you a little girl? Thank you. Can you shut the flashlight off now? Okay, you're gonna turn the flashlight off and count three. One, two, three. Okay, back away from me. Thank you. You still like that round device sitting on your desk over there that you keep playing with? Thank you. Can you shut it off now for us? On the count of three again. One, two, three.
You make the next light go off? If you can get the next one to go off, it'll make a different color.
Show you what it does?
Yes.
Okay, I'll walk around and show you. Okay, see? Whoa. The more you touch it, if you grab this antenna right here, see, look at that. Look. Can you do that when I walk away? Okay, can you turn the flashlight off? Turn the flashlight off, count three. One, two, three. Okay, back away from the flashlight. Now we can ask you some more questions to get to know you more. Thank you. Does that guy that lives here that's a black shadow, does he scare you? He does? Alright, I talked to him for you. I told him to start being nice to you. Okay, can you turn that flashlight off for me, please? Here, I got my flashlight on. Ready? Let's turn it off at the same time. Ready? One, two, three. Uh-oh, you didn't turn yours off. Do you want to go place that round device up on your desk again and make it go off? Okay, let's turn the flashlight off, count three again, okay? One, two, three. Thank you. Do you like your bedroom? Turn the flashlight off again for us, please. Alright, you want to turn off count three again? One, two, three.